Trafford, Manchester. My name's Peter Turi, and here's my co-commentator for the game. It's Jim Beglin. Cheers, Peter.
It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
Attack
so that won't count. Well, obviously some sections of the crowd would disagree, but that was the right decision, albeit a late one. Moments of certainty there, but it is the right call.
Back and get the shot away. They've come out of the
pressing and firing at all cylinders now. We're coming in for quite a second half here.
Battle.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
Berardi pumps it upfield. Schneiderlin. This is intriguing. Next goal critical.
Yes, and what a battle this has been. Neither is showing any sign of backing off. It's a tribute to wonderful attitude to put everything they've got into attempting to gain that vital edge.
Carrick is the group one option. Her attempt is the wrong outcome.
Well, the keeper was helpless then. He knew he wasn't getting to it, so for a second or two he must have been praying it was off target. And he got lucky, very lucky.
Boy, you could tell he really wanted that.
He's just a nightmare for any defence. His movement, his pace, his anticipation, it's on another level. It's so hard for any defence to contain that.
They really need to start moving the ball forward with pace at this late stage of the game.
Schneiderlin.
Forward, does he try from here? Schneiderlin.
The line,
and it is a corner. Gets his head to it! Will be livid with himself. Four added minutes on the board.
Satisfied, but it was a more than decent game, a super watch, and it ends.